when you're doing your crunches, you want your knees bent, your feet are resting on the ground. You need to put your arms across your chest or behind your head. Either way is fine. Just make sure you don't pull on your neck as you're crunching up. Arms are nice and relaxed. Get your shoulder blades off the ground and return to the starting position.